right, Skeme TMT, New York City, family writing history, from Harlem in the Bronx, coming out here to the Chi to kick it with the Chi-Town movement. Back in the days, I hit up a few crews, 3YB, the Death Squad, Independence, Ebony Dukes, but my main writing crew is the Magnificent Team, or the TMT crew, also known as the Money Team, 10 million tags, so many names, but the bottom line is we get down and do our thing. And I'll shot, hitting you from every angle, there's no doubt I am the one and only
Method Man, the master of the plan, rapping shit like Shabran. I've given it some thought, and I consider myself a graffiti artist who is a former graffiti writer. If you're doing legalized walls and spots, and you're not risking anything, then what you're doing is graffiti art. In order to be called a graffiti writer, it must be illegal. I got bad bands and scars.
I got white outdoors. Chi-Rock, this is where I stand. Momentum. Keep it old school. Keep it new school. Keep it true school. Keep it one school. Love. I'm about
to go and stick it. One night we was in the 3 yard, and it was probably about somewhere between 18 and 25 of us, maybe. We would only cut one hole, because if you cut, you know, too many holes, then, you know, they're beeping. So we would cut one hole. But invariably, not only was it the only entrance, it also was the only exit hole, you know? So that night we was painting, and I was painting, and like, just, you know, you catch something out the corner of your eye. And I just turned, and it was a cop, and he was like this, like tiptoeing, but he was trying to get me to grab my arm, and he was like right there. Soon as I seen him, I yelled, "Ray!" And everybody just broke out like roaches. But I don't know if all of them or all of their crew knew all of the exits, you know what I mean? Because that's not their number one spot. And I say that because I seen cats running in directions that I would never win. So I was like, oh man, you might be had, you know, but. And so I just, you know, just turned around, got to the hole, and it's very, not only is it a hole, but when you jump down, it's very high. And so you have to be tall to be able to jump up and grab the thing, you know, or somebody would have to do you one of these if you wasn't tall enough. But during the raid, you don't have time. It's not like in the movies, yo, next, next, you know what I mean?
I'm in competition with cats who at one point was my peers, if you will. But yo, in the gallery world, these guys are superstars, man. They've been out here, putting in work for many years, man. That's a lot of time. You take a dude like Crash, man, who's been in galleries for 35 years, maybe? Maybe even more, 35, 36 years? Yo, that's a lot of work to put in. So I can't come back after a 30-year absence and expect to be standing next to Crash, you know what I mean? Because, yo, the guy's been out here putting in work.
And what do you think of the current state of graffiti?
That's an essay, man. That's an essay. The graffiti style and also / urban art is the premier vehicle for self-expression and reaching, and then even more on the lucrative side, when you're talking about advertising style letters and things like that, graffiti has outlived its demise, you know what I mean? It's just like hip hop in general. You know, they thought hip hop was gonna die out 5 years, 6 years, 8 years, and 10 years, and look at us, here we are 40 years later, you know what I mean? Some 39, 30 something years later, right? And the same thing with graffiti. They thought graffiti would have been short-lived, but yo, to the contrary, it's out of control. I'm Skeme, and you're watching Momentum Art. Peace.